The Antonio Graza sails into Southampton for the first time, where she'll pick up some more passengers and then continue her journey on to New York. The ship is sleek and glamorous and everything the Italian said she would be. After the sinking of the Andrea Doria in 1956, maybe the Antonio Graza will restore hope for our Italian friends in the near future.